Here in this question 3, they are asking find the smallest number by which each of the following numbers must be divided to obtain a perfect cube. Means this is not a perfect cube, but it should be divided by which number so that it becomes a perfect cube. So what we are doing, we are writing here 81 and we will do prime factorization. So obviously we will start by 3 and it will go as 27, then 3. And 3 and 3 and 3 and 3. When I make groups of 3, 3 here, this 3. Now we have to remove this 3. हमें और नहीं चाहिए. We have to remove. That means if this whole number, when I will divide by 3, so obviously it will become a perfect cube. So what you will write here, this 3 is extra. 1, 3 is extra. Clear? So we will write here, thus 81 should be divided by 3. जो extra होगा उससे divide करेंगे. Should be divided by 3 to get a perfect cube. Clear? Same way in 128 they are asking you what should be. So we will do the prime factorization of 128. 128 ke prime factorization karenge, it will go by 2. By 2. Again by 2. One. When we do the groups, ye 2 extra hai. Whatever is extra here, we will divide by that number. So you will write here, thus 128 should be divided by 2 to get a perfect लाने के लिए we should divide it by 2. Same way coming back, they have given 135. 135 को solve करने के लिए again we will do prime factorization of 135. We can either divide it by 3 or we can divide it by 5. I will start with 3. 3 and here. Then again I will go by 3. So it will go. Then I will go by 3. When I make the group, what I find? I find this 5 is extra. So what I will write? Thus, jo extra hai usi se divide karna hai. Okay, always whatever is extra, we are going to divide by that number. Thus, 135 should be divided by 5 to get a perfect cube number. Clear? Same way, look there, we will be solving our fourth part. It is given 192. Again, what by what number 192 be divided? We will do the prime factorization of 192. Even numbers will start by 2 and again by 2. Again by 2. Again by 2. And when I do the grouping, the grouping again because we have to find the cube. So what is remaining extra? 3 is extra. So what we will write? We will write here. Thus 192 should be divided by 3 to get a perfect cube number pata lagane ke liye, you will divide 192 by 3. Same way in fifth part, 704 they have given. So what step we will take? We will do prime factorization of 704. So again we will go by 2, even number hai. So it will go by 3, 5, 2. Again by 2, so So it will go 1, 7, 6, and again it will go by 2. So 88, then it will go by 2, so it will become 54, again by 2, so it will become 52, again by 2, 11, and 11 is a prime number, so it will go by 11 only when we will make the groups. What is coming extra? 11 is coming extra. So we will write here, thus 704 should be divided by 11 to get a perfect cube number. Perfect cube number pata lagane ke liye 704 should be divided by 11. Okay, so here question 3 is completed.